Ryan Schlepstein's the name, managing bands is the game. You boneheads sound like rock stars all the way, but you look like amateurs. I can make you into big stars, big stars! All you need is a professional manager, and that, my friends, is me. Some flashy clothes, a little face paint, some new hair, and I can take you guys all the way to the top. Give me a call when you get tired of playing in places like this. Remember that name, boys, Ryan Schlepstein. Why play in bars when you can be stars?
Who does this guy think he is, telling us what we need to dress like?
He's a big-time manager, that's who!
Yeah, he probably knows what he's talking about.
I can see his point. Putting me in tight pants would really drive the ladies wild!
Dude, didn't he manage the Beatles?
That was not him at all.
Hello, ladies. Let me introduce you to the sixth member of the band.
I think it would. It looked like him.
I think that guy's dead.
Remember? See what I did there?
No way, man. That guy was, like, totally alive. We just talked to him.
That dead guy, the one who managed the Beatles.
That was not him!
Might have been him.
Dudes, I think we are forgetting the most important thing here. That guy totally stuck a card to my forehead, man. That was like the coolest thing I've ever seen. I mean, anyone who could do that must know what he's talking about. I bet he totally chants, too. Forget the chanting. The look will have the ladies panting.
Well, if you guys want to try it, I think we could do it for one gig. Yeah, see what happens.
What the hell, rat? I mean, I think I could pull off the sweet transvestite look.
Again, you mean?
I'll be the coolest freak they ever saw. Oh, yeah! Besides, it worked for the Beatles, right?
No, it did not work for the Beatles, and it will not work for me. I am not going to fluff up my hair, paint up my face, or put on any ball-pinching pants.
Ball-pinching? Betchin'!
Just because some tool we've never heard of who did not manage the Beatles says we should.
Billy, we've kind of all agreed to try it out.
I think we've also all agreed that—
Don't even say it! I'm finished! You guys want to dress up like pansies and prance around like idiots? Go right on ahead! But I'm not doing it!
Well, this is just great. We got a gig tomorrow night, and Billy decides to skip out.
Don't worry, man. It's cosmic karma that he'll stay united with us. He'll be back.
Yeah, as Ryan Schlepstein once said, let it be. What?
Dressing up like sissies. I can't believe those guys. Oh, let's look like rock stars, Billy. On the other hand, they are my best friends. Plus, we do have a killer band. Maybe dressing up like sissies would get us that final push into the public eye. Really make us a spectacle to behold. I'm gonna show up at tonight's gig looking like the biggest rock star they've ever seen. Boy, will they be surprised.
Bye.
guys, I made it! So, are we gonna rock here, or...? Is there another vote?